Alright, what is going on, people of the internet? My name is Brian, or you guys can call me Mr. Creations, and right now what you're about to witness is history. This is going to be the first challenge mode ever completed four-player co-op with pistols only. No nades. The only super abilities we're using is support stations, first aid healths. We're using weapon stacking, as in critical hit supers, things like that, but absolutely no nades, no primaries, and no secondaries. The weapon I'm going to be running is the Damascus. As you can see, the DPS it puts out, the talents, the damage, everything like that. I'm not going to be doing an entire commentary. I had a live commentary with my three other friends in the background, but my voice actually messed up, so I'm just going to leave you guys with the game audio and those three talking, and then I'm going to catch up with you guys near the end of the video. This will actually be a series we're going to do. We're going to do pistols only on every single mission on challenge mode. It's going to be pretty challenging. This mission wasn't too bad. We actually finished in, I think, just under 27 or 28 minutes. So hopefully you guys do end up enjoying the video. Sit back, relax. Titty slap that like button if you would, if you do enjoy the video. More of these to come. Like I said, plenty of Division content to come here on my channel. So hopefully you do enjoy. And I will see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.
Final drag, dude.
All right, P.
XP Bird. XP Bird.
Yeah.
Alright, this is Office Bar, bro. He's gonna be ping, so definitely smart cover. I'm running support stations because I expect I'm in.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my ping off too, you're right. Fuck that. Yeah, smart cover.
Yeah, absolutely. Smart covers for days, dude. For weeks.
Well, getting aggressive out there. Well, it's V-Rod.
V-Rod.
No, you're not. So, this is the... For the stream or for the video, this is a three-man style. We're gonna be down on the side here. Okay, pulsing. Hey, call back here, call back here. Carlton, I'm behind you. Oh no, I got this.
What the fuck? Why can't I finish? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Alright, there's so many dudes on you, broski.
Yeah, there's fucking a shit ton of people.
Yeah, pulsing. This guy moved back into the health.
More covered. Come on, get on this.
I told you we were gonna be down right off the start, you're about.
I don't wanna wait for my lunch to get colder.
God, you still hate your brother.
There's a guy on our left, I heard. He's down, he's down.
Oh,
shit!
Right cover. Don't forget to always put down some of that.
Pistols don't have a lot of range.
Get a mob,
130,000
grit. These smart covers are fucking legit. We all spamming him?
Oh, you have to get that one.
Yeah, good time, good time.
Good time. And the base.
Alright, alright, ready for it.
Mark over.
down below us, guys. Grenade here.
Sniper shields are down. One of them on the right. Bye, Felicia.
Sniper's down? Oh my god. I'm gonna go down to that push.
Right side, right side, right side. Call back, call back, call back, call back.
Can't call any further or are you picking up?
That was good,
yeah.
I'm sitting out of fire, dude. Mark over.
Mark over.
Because I'm on fire.
Oh my god, are you guys critting for over 200k now? Occasionally I'm getting over 200k. Occasionally I'm getting one.
Grab ammo for your pistol, guys.
Oh,
I need to restock, I need to restock, I need to restock.
Get it, get it. Yo, you gotta go.
You're
gonna
run out.
I need
to get restocked, bro.
This is one thing I don't like about this game. You can't hold a lot of pistol ammo, you know? It's bullshit.
They definitely need to fucking change that up. It's fucking just right here. Are we going up top right here or what?
Yeah, let's go up there.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's smart cover those areas. Bye, Felicia. They basically every time they smoke on it, we gotta make sure we all see what's over and get down. So there it is. We should all four.
What's that? You think it's better than Pulsing or no?
No.
No, yeah, the Pulse, yeah, he needs to use Pulse, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
I put it out, my god.
Yeah, that's why I didn't get very low.
Oh,
I was
shit.
Like, oh, yeah.
Dude, I didn't even know I was
slacking, dude. Do your out. Job. You had one job.
Well,
dude.
Bro.
Mark
dude,
cover.
They're continuous, bro. Give me a go.
Mark cover.
I have two jobs. Both of my jobs are continuous. And I know, but it's hitting me right through it.
Where am I getting hit at like that? Oh, there's a guy on, there's a sniper on our left side. There's a sniper on our left side.
Oh. But probably not, but we're doing with
pistols.
Maybe I should have put on something with effective range.
Pulsing. Alright, I got smart cover.
I do too.
Is there another wave after this or what?
Yeah, let's
probably be
let's
best to
wipe
down.
Let's go take care of
this. Yeah. Get a little closer.
I'm just freaking. It's like less than 10% of the damage you're getting at that range. It's ridiculous. We're getting like 3k a bullet. Wow, much better. Guys. Hey, damage resistance. You have damage resistance. Pulsing. Wait, stay there. Yeah, this one's gonna be crucial to stick together and like stay on support station.
Well, I'm gonna put mine down every time I get it too. It's not that true, but
oh shit. Oh, got that down time. Restock, guys. Restock.
I can't even restock. I'm gonna throw a grenade so I can restock real quick.
Yo, restock. Restock. Stocky.
I'll disarm this thing.
Are we sticking back or?
We gotta. Wanna hold like the middle part?
Yeah.
No, we gotta stay back.
Well, an area with more cover for all of our smart covers, you know?
Alright. Well, let's stay with these three areas right here. These three right here, yeah. I'm gonna keep it right behind this one, yeah.
Both? Nice.
Good, yeah.
Who? Oh, this is so dirty, dude.
Dude, this
right
is
now, not JD.
One's coming behind. He's down behind. Save it for this next wave.
Yeah, I've got mine.
Yeah, you got mine.
Fuck yeah.
I mean, probably whatever you want.
Smart cover down.
Smart cover.
Open. Oh my god.
Oh, wow, guys. This is like easy peasy lemon squeezy, dude. Wow. Look at this.
Clapping
these guys, dude. 500.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I'm pushing this guy.
Let's go, let's go. Yeah. Go get him.
I'm gonna go.
Ah!
We lost all of our crits because everybody.
Oh, I'm down.
Got you.
He's in the.
Yeah, I got him anyways. It was quicker.
Oh, you can save these covers. Save your covers. The smart covers, yeah.
Yeah, I'm saving it for when they push. Smart cover.
pulsing.
This is like super viable. This is fucking dirty.
This is so sick.
Would have known that pistols were. Yeah, pistols. Smart cover.
That's okay, I got you. $237,000 right there with the only Scott smart cover.
No, dude, my smart cover does 99% damage now.
Dude, with the 95% from the fucking... Oh, with the pulse, that's
smart
so
cover.
Nasty. What a spike. And a pulse. Oh, whoa.
No, they just moved up. They just moved up.
You guys are coming back. You guys getting up or?
Wait, what the fuck?
Pick me up, bro.
Why didn't it pick us up?
Oh, let's deal with these two real quick.
Alright.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Smart cover.
That was really weird. It didn't pick either one of us up. Because I thought we were chilled because we were sitting right here.
That's why I wasn't worried about it.
That's how it's been like this, huh?
Want to move up a little bit?
Suppressive fire.
There's a guy behind the wall.
He's dead.
This is crazy. We can definitely do Russian.
We're in. We're good.
They're disorganized. Push them back.
Yeah.
I'm down.
Hell yeah. Let's do the helicopter. Let's do the last one after this.
Only pistols, not even turrets.
Alright, well, let's all sit down here for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, okay, I'll be kind of. Where are we at?
No, hey, Carlton, yeah, get one on the left, one on the right, yeah. No, that's good. Carlton's got that one on the left right there. That one's a good one.
And I got smart covers, I'll throw
wait,
on
wait,
him.
Scott, let me switch sides with you so I can put the. What's it called on this side?
I got one of those too.
Smart cover?
Alright, yeah.
The support station?
Smart cover?
I just want to put it a little bit closer to Carlton so I can get it. Pulsing.
Gotta get the guy in the room.
Got one more in here.
I'm gonna push forward.
One guy has like one bar shield. They don't have much else.
Pulsing. Health.
Alright, moving up. I'll move up.
We'll
take everyone else down and then start slowly pushing up.
You guys got smart cover? Yeah,
smart cover.
I've got a pulse smart right cover. Now, too. Pulse.
Move out the way.
Yeah, dude. Fucking green bean. Wow. Crits are insane.
They are.
Insane. I don't know why we don't spam smart cover all the time regardless. Like, this is...
Pulsing.
I got a follow up with that. I got you. Smart cover.
Pulsing.
I can't get anything on these guys.
Alright. Move it. Move forward. Hey, stay one on... Go on the right and the left, though. Don't go right in the middle spot, because they can shoot you over that.
Alright, which one are we doing? One. Me too.
Move back.
Yo,
into the...
stay there. Come here. Oh, never mind. Alright.
Put it in the middle, but we should stay on the right and the left so that we don't get sniped over the top of that, you guys. Fine, there you go.
Ready, smart cover.
Okay. I'm moving forward a little bit.
We gotta go for the sniper top out. Bird.
Yeah, we gotta take that top out.
Yeah, I'll throw a support station on AC guys.
That needs a peek.
There we go. Pulsing.
What is that? Oh, really? Your head's stuck in a fishbowl.
Alright, let's get these guys with no shields.
Oh yeah, there you go. The sniper's got no shields too. Nice, look at this. Smart cover.
Mine's on
the peek, you won't. Peek, you won't. Peek.
Pulsing.
For real, like, come on, you guys have snipers.
Yeah, right? Fucking pussy.
Well, push forward.
Might as well, right?
Coming in hot.
Oh, we pushed cover.
Oh, shit. I got you. You gotta get back here.
We got damage, we got damage.
Dangerous.
Oh no.
Just come back here. Oh, you
got me.
Right, let's just go to that car right there. I'll stay behind this car with you. Support station. Okay, right. Pulsing.
Oh, yeah.
Just scoot back.
I am. Got a little too antsy. I didn't realize he was getting inside. Alright, I'm right here. Word. Minute. Alright. Let's fucking spam our smart cover still. Smart cover is down.
Pulsing.
Come on, Finch.
Big wave.
Oh no. I'm stuck for a second. Oh shit. They got me through a freaking wall. It's okay, I'm moving wide.
Pop damage. Watch out for the grenades. Grenade.
Carlton, if you can come behind this car over here,
I put on damage resistance real quick. There we go.
Right here.
Fine. I know that guy's right there. Here, I'm pulsing. Oh, I'm just gonna work on things.
There's one behind us, guys. Watch out for the guy behind us.
I see him. Right cover.
Yeah, there's one on top of that car over there. Pulsing.
Alright, I'm shooting him, Brian. I got you. I was getting a guy to my right, too. You got him. Good shit. You got him, though.
We're good?
Yeah, we're good.
There's a guy on the left up there.
Our cover.
Pulsing.
Oh?
Yeah.
So, as you guys just saw right there, my friends and I, Scott, Mr. ADHD, JD, who is Dainty Calf, and Alter Beast, we just made history by being the first people ever, to my knowledge, on YouTube, completing a challenge mode in the Division with pistols only, no nades. We were just using our abilities, our specialist abilities, and our abilities, non-lethal abilities, unless you consider, obviously, your crit hit specialist an ability. But nonetheless, I thought it was pretty impressive. I wanted to share it on the internet with you guys. I hope you did end up enjoying it. If you did, again, remember to slap that like button. Subscribe if you are new. A lot more Division content coming your guys' way. Like I said, I will be making this a series, so the next video is probably going to be Russian Consulate with pistol only. That's going to be a hell of a challenge, but we are looking forward to it. Again, huge thanks to my group of guys right there, Dainty Calf, Mr. AHD, and Alter Beast. Absolute boss friends of mine. And I couldn't have done it without them. So hopefully you guys did end up enjoying the video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Have an awesome night, guys. Peace out.